I'm gonna make sure I got a little bit of everything. I got some zucchini in here, some sausage, some meatballs, some chicken. You know how to, in the country, whatever's in the refrigerator, that's what goes into your soup. So, that's what it is around here. Country girl cooking. And I made some homemade grilled cheese croutons to go on top. Okay. Thank you for watching.